Okay, the other hummingbirds found their second feeder now. And now they'll have choices to make which feeder they want to go to, one for each of them. The next step is for them to actually hover and eat, and that's even more mature.